Fingerprint Security Lock. Set up Fingerprint Security Lock. Swipe down from the notification bar twice, then select the settings icon. Select Security. Select Fingerprint. To use fingerprints to unlock your device, you must first set up a backup lock screen type. Select the desired backup unlock method. For this demonstration, PIN will be used. Enter the desired PIN, then select Next. Enter the desired PIN again, then select Confirm. Review the notifications prompt. Select the desired option, then select Done. Select Add Fingerprint. Review and follow the prompts to register your fingerprint to the device. Place your finger on the fingerprint sensor below the power lock button. Lift it off and repeat, moving it slightly between attempts. If you would like to add another fingerprint, select Add Another. To continue, select Done. Change secure lock time. From the security screen, select the settings icon next to screen lock. Select Lock after screen timeout. Select the desired option. Using a fingerprint to unlock the device. To unlock your device using your fingerprint, from the lock screen, place your finger on the fingerprint sensor located beneath the power lock button. Add or remove fingerprints. To add an additional fingerprint, from the security screen, select Fingerprint. Enter your backup unlock code, then select the arrow icon. Select Add Fingerprint. Then repeat the process from adding your initial fingerprint. Select Done. To remove a fingerprint, from the fingerprint screen, select the Delete icon next to the desired fingerprint to remove. Select Delete to confirm. To turn fingerprint lock off, remove all registered fingerprints.